I swear to God, there's no more liberating and fun thing to do in this world than scream in your best aggressive black guy voice. Holy shit. So much fun. I highly recommend you do it. Not if you're black. If you're black, you already do it. But if you're white, do it. Do it in public. Do it where there are black people. And here's a little secret. If you do it well, there's a possibility that a black guy will yell back in return. I do it all the time. I live in Los Angeles. Pick your spot. I go to Crenshaw. There's never a shortage there. I do. I hang back and I go, hey, yeah! Sometimes a black guy will go, sup, D? I did it to Big Daddy Kane one time. I swear, hand to God. If you don't know who Big Daddy Kane is, you can go fuck yourself, okay? I was standing on Sunset Boulevard. A limousine pulled up. Like, for sunset? Really? All right. A limo pulled up, like, I don't know, 30 feet from me. I was just like, all right, see the door open. Who's getting out of this limo? Expecting, like, a bachelor party or some shit. Fucking Big Daddy Kane. I'm like, get the fuck out of here. And something just took over, you know? The spirit grabbed me. And I was like, sup, Kane? And his head whipped around. He was like, you? I was like, oh, that wasn't me. Somebody over there did that shit. That wasn't me. If you ever see Big Daddy Kane, please do the same shit to him.